Today being the 1st January of the year 2022, game between Arsenal and Man City have been played. The game, which has ended some minutes ago, was hot and fire to say the truth. We can see that the players of Arsenal have really tried their best to maintain, even though they were less with one player. The player who goes by the name Gabriel was given a red card after making a mistake. Earlier he had 3 yellow cards, so he was finalizing with a red card. Now we can see that Man City tried their best also to try and win the game. On the 31 minute, we see Saka scored his first goal and gave Arsenal 1-0. It was on that 1 minute. After halftime, they came back and the game started and the match was going on, and we saw that Riyad Mahrez equalized for the Manchester City after getting a penalty. After getting a penalty, the player continued playing. On the 59th minute, Gabriel was given a red card. After being given a red card, he went off. So Arsenal was with 10 players, while Manchester City was with 11 players. Finally, Manchester City 90 plus